Good afternoon and welcome to our Easter service. I would like to welcome our staff, our students, our parents and our Board of Management. This has always been a very special event in our calendar, and of all years we must not neglect to celebrate it. It is one of the special days when we all come together as a whole community. Now, more than ever, we need to be that community, caring and looking out for one another.
Hi, this is Father Martin here. I would like to welcome you all to our virtual church. I hope you are all well and staying safe at home during this difficult time. Holy Week and Easter this year are going to be very different, and we will all feel it. All of us coming together in the church before you go for your Easter break is a very, very special occasion, but unfortunately, it will be missed this year. But all of you are in my prayers and in the prayers of our Carmelite community here in Knock Lyon. And once again, you are all very welcome to our virtual church.
God of hope, creator of everything we love, we turn to you, safe in the knowledge that you journey the road of life with us in every moment. Be with us in a special way as we raise our prayers to you. First, Patrick Dunleavy, our head boy, will offer a prayer for our students. Our deputy principal, Miss Philbin, will pray for our staff. Next, our head girl, Roisin O'Sullivan, will offer a prayer for all of our parents. Mr. McKennedy will share a prayer for our frontline staff, and I will pray for the sick.
We pray for all students who are unable to attend school at this time, especially third and sixth year students. Help us to continue with our studies, to stay focused, positive, and motivated. Keep us safe and well during this time of uncertainty. Help us to show our concern for others by being responsible and staying at home.
We think of our staff at this time of uncertainty. We hope that they and their families are safe and well. We thank them for all the work they are doing in supporting our students, both academically and emotionally, and at a time when they are protecting and caring for their own families.
We think of our parents during these challenging times. They are always a source of support to us throughout the school year. Now help us to support them in return. In these difficult times, let us cherish the most important things in life: family, health, and happiness. We thank them for their endless love, patience, and tolerance. We all really look forward to the time when we can once again give our parents and grandparents a warm hug.
And thank all those ordinary people who do extraordinary things. We've all come to realise how dependent we are on our doctors, nurses and healthcare workers, as well as those working in supermarkets, transport and other essential public services. We ask that they, along with the many volunteers, are blessed with courage and strength to continue their valued service, and that they are kept safe and well in doing so. Finally, we thank our leaders in society and pray that they have the wisdom to make the right decisions so that we can all reunite again safely with our families, school and community.
We ask you, Lord, to bring your healing love to all who are ill at this time. May they be strengthened by the loving care and support we offer them now, and may they be restored to full health in your name. Loving and healing God, with the hope of Easter in our hearts, we ask you to bless our school community and all who join with us in this prayer today.
We now ask God's blessings. God, our Father, we place all of us into your hands, and we ask your blessings upon each and every one of us. Calm the fear in our hearts. Help us to work together to protect and to look after each other. May your healing spirit be with those suffering from this virus and those caring for them. Be with those who mourn the loss of their loved ones. Be with all of us in our fear and uncertainty. Save us from panic and distress. May we continue to be your strong, calm, loving and compassionate presence to one another. This we ask in the name of Jesus, healer of the sick and friend of the forgotten. Amen. God bless you all.
Míle buíochas, Father Martin, for such a lovely blessing on all of us. Thanks too to Roisin, Patrick, Miss Ryan, Miss Philbin and Miss Maloney for your thoughtful reflections. and to Mr. Bates for coordinating the technology. I acknowledge the efforts of our students, staff and parents working in cooperation with each other during this difficult time, and I wish each and every one of you a healthy, happy and peaceful Easter. Banach Dé Oraibh Go Léir.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.